In LA to the A, this nigga connected. Worldwide, nigga, this is the fuck you be headed. You ain't gotta like me, but you gotta respect. Woke up early in the morning and put one in the AM. Got so hot, thought about it.
I'm my back, but I'm steady seeing sound. And I can't turn my back on water like I ain't see him trying. You see his shit, whenever he did, it's different.
I'm gonna get my cross, but he don't need no cross.
That's what they say, they can't kill me, yeah, that's when they lost. I put Bugatti inside the Cartier, I'm turning it off. They feel some type of way in the county jail, I saw.
Find as many eggs as you can. If I catch you opening an egg before everybody's done, everybody has to stand there done. They can't find no more before you guys can start to open the eggs. You understand?
Yes.
All right. Their eggs are in the living room, TT's room, Auntie Rhea's room, and the bathroom.
Both TT's.
All right. Go.
And is there one? Is there anything
in the bathroom? TT, Auntie Rhea's room, and TT's room. That's it.
Princess, come this way.
I got three. Eggs. Oh, John, get that from me. Get that from me.
Yeah, bring me one.
Nope.
You guys are missing some.
They're probably missing a lot.
How many did you buy?
Y'all missing a lot.
Look at mine.
You just give me a clue.
In there.
In there?
Lamb chop for that
food. Eggs out already?
Yes.
Y'all missing a lot. You need to try your lamb chops.
Y'all want it good, huh?
Oh, he got a golden one. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
You
smoking?
You smoking,
baby? It's okay.
You smoking, Edie?
Yeah.
Marty from the road right here.
I got my own blunt.
Put it in the car.
I mean,
put
no,
it in the back. Okay,
if you smoke with us.
It's okay.
Yay. No, I just found the golden one.
Nope.
Yeah. Can you not be like that?
In the closet.
I'll smoke with you.
There was one in the closet.
Hold on.
He got it already.
Joy got it already.
Excuse me.
You found the golden one?
Wait. On that one.
Round one.
I could have got weeds up there. That's why. She's telling us.
Don't open that, Audrey.
I found one.
If you open it, Audrey, you ain't getting
it. So close it back and put it back in the bag. Are
you
going
to
be out? You ain't
going to
get
it
none.
Oh. Did you have anything in your bag?
No.
Good.
Wait,
no,
none in my bag.
I saw a smile on her face though.
Mm-hmm. You can look.
Huh?
That's
the truth. She's 2 years.
That one!
It's over there! I can't reach anywhere!
Well, you always have to see it so the grown-ups can grab it for you.
I can't open them.
Excuse me.
Guys, so the first thing I'm about to do is I'm about to wash my rice out. I'm about to actually gonna cook it in chicken broth today. I'm not gonna record that because it's not that hard, and I'm about to make season my pork chops and put them in the refrigerator. Okay, I'll show you guys all that when all that is done.
You're so big, guys.
This is my dog food. I made this in the air fryer. I'm giving this one to you.
It's cold outside. Today is the 4th of April. I just ate a breakfast burrito from,
yeah.
You guys gonna see it on my shorts, so make sure you guys follow me so you can see all my shorts. I do. It's raining. I'm at work. I'm about to go back inside. I'm planning on ending the video today because I feel like it's a really important video. Say that because baby, we'll talk.
Bro,
you know, doing something, I'll be closing this off so you don't get big behind here, right? Look at that. OP, it's cold. It's raining. When it's raining, he really don't want to go outside. He's trying to stay on the walls. Really, those people are switching things. Go pee. This is a burrito I had this morning. I'm about to do some of that. My hands are so ashy, don't worry. That's okay, because like I said, I work 3 days, so I have to wash my hands a lot. This is eggs, potatoes, and bacon with garlic and bacon. And I'm eating me a pork chop and a dinner roll from last night for my lunch. So I've got a couple minutes on. Burning. This motherfucker is going into the bushes. Like, he's gonna go take a poop in the bushes. Like, be fucking for real. I'm gonna leave his ass. I got a fucking wax appointment. What the fuck are you doing? Look at this nigga. What are you doing, sir? Charlie, let's go. He's looking right at me, guys. Look at his ass. Now you wanna jump? Look at him, he's fucking soaked. Let's go. Shake, shake, shake. Shake yourself. Shake.
shake. Come on, let's go. Look at it, it's pouring. He's looking for the whole way there. Oh, let me undo it. It is raining, bro. Somebody thirsty. All right,
we're about to go for our wax appointment because we need a wax. It's like overdue. I'm drinking the rest of my buzz ball. Mentally, I'm just not feeling it. Like, I'm not feeling it. What so fucking ever? Like, I hate loving people. I hate giving my all. I hate being hurt. I'm gonna fucking hate it. But yeah, so I'm gonna drink the rest of this. Probably at the door. And then, yeah. And then I'm gonna get a whole nother one. I told the guy, so I said, you need to get the big one. Get one big one, these. I'll buy it.
See you guys when I get out.